This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pop music is a genre of popular music that originated in its modern form in the Western world during the 1950s and 1960s as a softer alternative to rock and roll. The terms popular music and pop music are often used interchangeably, although the former describes all music that is popular and can include any style. Although pop music is seen as just the singles charts, it is not the sum of all chart music. Pop music is eclectic, and often borrows elements from other styles such as urban, dance, rock, Latin, and country. Nonetheless, there are core elements that define pop music. Identifying factors include generally short to medium-length songs written in a basic format, often the verse-chorus structure, as well as the common employment of repeated choruses, melodic tunes, and hooks. Contents 1. Definitions 2. Etymology 3. Characteristics 4. Development and influence 41. Stylistic evolution 42. Technology and media 43. Legitimacy in music criticism 44. International spread 5. See also 6. Notes 7. Further reading 8. External links. Definitions. David Hatch and Stephen Millward define pop music as a body of music which is distinguishable from popular, jazz, and folk musics. According to Pete Seeger, pop music is professional music which draws upon both folk music and fine arts music. Although pop music is seen as just the singles charts, it is not the sum of all chart music. The music charts contain songs from a variety of sources, including classical, jazz, rock, and novelty songs. Pop music, as a genre, is seen as existing and developing separately. Thus, pop music may be used to describe a distinct genre, aimed at a youth market, often characterized as a softer alternative to rock and roll. Musicologist Alan Moore surmises that the term pop music itself may have originated from pop art. Additionally, it's important to note that pop music is always evolving, which means that the definition of pop music can change. 2. It's also important to be cognizant of the distinction between pop music and popular music. According to the New Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians, popular music is defined as the music since industrialization in the 1800s that is most in line with the tastes and interests of the urban middle class. Etymology. The Oxford Dictionary of Music states that the term pop refers to music performed by such artists as the Rolling Stones, pictured here in a 2006 performance. The term pop song was first recorded as being used in 1926, in the sense of a piece of music having popular appeal. However, the term was in mainstream use, not in citation given, at least 10 years earlier. Hatch and Millward indicate that many events in the history of recording in the 1920s can be seen as the birth of the modern pop music industry, including in country, blues and hillbilly music. According to the website of the New Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians, called Grove Music Online, the term pop music originated in Britain in the mid-1950s as a description for rock and roll and the new youth music styles that it influenced. The Oxford Dictionary of Music states that while pop's earlier meaning meant concerts appealing to a wide audience, coverage overlapped as it still does with that of rock and roll. From about 1967, the term was increasingly used in opposition to the term rock music, a division that gave generic significance to both terms, whereas rock aspired to authenticity and an expansion of the possibilities of popular music. Pop was more commercial, ephemeral, and accessible. According to British musicologist Simon Frith, pop music is produced as a matter of enterprise, not art, is designed to appeal to everyone, and doesn't come from any particular place or mark off any particular taste. It is not driven by any significant ambition except profit and commercial reward. According to Frith, characteristics of pop music include an aim of appealing to a general audience, rather than to a particular subculture or ideology, and an emphasis on craftsmanship rather than formal artistic qualities. Music scholar Timothy Warner said it typically has an emphasis on recording, production, and technology, rather than live performance, a tendency to reflect existing trends rather than progressive developments, and aims to encourage dancing or uses dance-oriented rhythms. The main medium of pop music is the song, often between 2.5 and 3.5 minutes in length, generally marked by a consistent and noticeable rhythmic element. A mainstream style and a simple traditional structure. Common variants include the verse-chorus form and the 32-bar form, with a focus on melodies and catchy hooks, and a chorus that contrasts melodically, rhythmically and harmonically with the verse. The beat and the melodies tend to be simple, with limited harmonic accompaniment. The lyrics of modern pop songs typically focus on simple themes. Less predominance for the dominant function development and influence stylistic evolution throughout its development. Pop music has absorbed influences from most other genres of popular music. Early pop music drew on the sentimental ballad for its form, gained its use of vocal harmonies from gospel and soul music, instrumentation from jazz, country, and rock music, orchestration from classical music, tempo from dance music, backing from electronic music, rhythmic elements from hip-hop music, and has recently appropriated spoken passages from rap. According to Robert Christgau in 2014, pop music worldwide is permeated by electronic dance music. A Scientific Reports study that examined over 464,000 recordings of popular music recorded between 1955 and 2010 found less variety in pitch progressions, growing average loudness levels, less diverse instrumentation and recording techniques, and less timbral variety, which declined after reaching a peak in the 1960s. Scientific American's John Mattson reported that this seems to support the popular anecdotal observation that pop music of yore was better, or at least more varied, than today's top 40 stuff. Technology and media left, Michael Jackson in 1984, right, Madonna in 2008. In the 1940s, improved microphone design allowed a more intimate singing style, and 10 or 20 years later, inexpensive and more durable 45 revolutions per minute records for singles revolutionized the manner in which pop has been disseminated and helped to move pop music to a record, radio, film star system. Another technological change was the widespread availability of television in the 1950s. With televised performances, pop stars had to have a visual presence. In the 1960s, the introduction of inexpensive, portable transistor radios meant that teenagers could listen to music outside of the home. Multi-track recording from the 1960s, and digital sampling from the 1980s have also been utilized as methods for the creation and elaboration of pop music. By the early 1980s, the promotion of pop music had been greatly affected by the rise of music television channels like MTV, which favored those artists such as Michael Jackson and Madonna who had a strong visual appeal. Legitimacy in music criticism. See also, Poptimism. The latter half of the 20th century included a large-scale trend in American culture in which the boundaries between art and pop music were increasingly blurred between 1950 and 1970. There was a debate of pop versus art since then. Certain music publications have embraced its legitimacy. According to Pop Matters' Robert Loss, there's a strong argument for the rockist mode in music criticism, that it exists, and that it's harmful, and Poptimism has positioned itself as a corrective, an antidote. In general, the old guard of rock critics and journalists is depicted as a bunch of bricklayers for the foundations of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. True in part, which is to say, false. Like film studies, rock criticism of the late 60s and the 70s was an attempt to make popular music worthy of study. It was Poptimism before its day. International spread. The story of pop music is largely the story of the intertwining pop culture of the United States and the United Kingdom in the post-war era. Constitute stylistic common denominators in global commercial music cultures. Some non-Western countries, such as Japan, have developed a thriving pop music industry, most of which is devoted to Western-style pop, has for several years produced a greater quantity of music of everywhere except the USA. The spread of Western-style pop music has been interpreted variously as representing processes of Americanization, homogenization, modernization, creative appropriation, cultural imperialism, and/or a more general process of globalization. See also Music Portal. Honorific nicknames in popular music. Origins of rock and roll. Popular music pedagogy. List of popular music genres. History of music. Public domain music. Internet archive. Notes. Carat. Traditional pop. AllMusicom. Retrieved 25 August 2016. Carat. ABC. R. Middleton, et al. Pop. Grove Music Online. Retrieved 14 March 2010. Subscription required. Carat. A. B. Gilliland, John. Chapter 1969. Show 1. Play a Simple Melody. Pete Seeger on the Origins of Pop Music. Audio Pop Chronicles. Digitalibrary. Untodo. Oxford University Press, 1989. ISBN 0-19-861186-2, CF. Pop. Carat. Harry Gale Nye, Running Things Into the Ground, Hardware World, April, 1916, p. 124. Carat. D. Hatch and S. Millward, From Blues to Rock, An Analytical History of Pop Music, ISBN 0-7190-1489-1, p. 49. Carat. Pop. The Oxford Dictionary of Music, retrieved 9 March 2015. 2010 subscription required A.B. Kenneth Gloag in the Oxford Companion to Music Oxford, Oxford University Press, 2001, ISBN 0-19-866212-2, p. 983 A.B. T. Warner, Pop Music, Technology and Creativity, Trevor Horn and the Digital Revolution Aldershot, Ashgate, 2003, ISBN 0-7546-3132-X, pp. J. Shepard, Continuum Encyclopedia of Popular Music of the World, Performance and Production Continuum, 2003, p. 508-V. Kramers, The Pop Formulas, Harmonic Tools of the Hit Makers Mel Bay Publications, 2007, p. 61- Winkler, Peter Chapter 1978 Toward a Theory of Pop Harmony, In Theory Only, 4, pp. Encyclopedia of the Songs, Styles, Stars, and Stories That Shaped Our Culture ABC Clio pp. http://umusicwebucknet/risenfall/indextum/dolfsma, Wilfred, 1999 Valuing Pop Music, Institutions, Values and Economics, Eberron Dolfsma, Wilfred, 2004 Institutional Economics and the Formation of Preferences, The Advent of Pop Music, Edward Elgar Publishing Frith, Simon, Straw, Will, Street, John, eds, 2001, The Cambridge Companion to Pop and Rock, Cambridge University Press, ISBN 0-521-55660-0 Frith, Simon 2004 Popular Music, Critical Concepts in Media and Cultural Studies, Routledge Gillett, Charlie, 1970 The Sound of the City The Rise of Rock and Roll, Outerbridge. Middleton, Richard, 1990 Studying Popular Music, Open University Press Negus, Bob, 1999 Music Genres and Corporate Cultures, Routledge, ISBN 0-415-17399-X Pleasance, Henry 1969 Serious Music and All That Jazz, Simon. Pop Music by Style Adult Contemporary Sentimental Ballad Art Avant-Garde Baroque Brill Building Bubblegum Crunk Core Chamber Chillwave Christian Country Dance Dark Dream Electronic Experimental Folk Hypnagogic Indie Alternative Jangle Noise Operatic Orchestral Rap Reggae Rock Britpop Pop Punk Power Pop Soft Rock Soul Pop Dangdut Progressive Psychedelic Sophistie Pop Surf Sunshine Swamp Synth Pop Teen Traditional Tropical Urban Wonky Yay Yay by Region Country American Arabic Assyrian Azerbaijani Brazilian British Chinese Cantopop Hokkien Pop Mandopop Hong Kong English Pop Europop Austropop French Greek Hungarian Italian Netterpop Serbian Swedish Indian Pop Indian Film Japanese Picopop Chiptune Shibuya K Korean Latin Colombian Mexican Pakistani Filmy Persian Russian Southeast Asian Indonesian Lao Malaysian Philippine Thai Vietnamese SFR Yugoslavia Turkish Ukraine Other topics Boy band girl group Glossary of jazz and popular music Popular culture Pop icon Popular music Pop music Automation Poptimism Stan Honorific nicknames in popular music VE Rock festivals Subtypes List of heavy metal festivals List of jam band music festivals List of punk rock festivals List of gothic festivals List of K-pop festivals List of industrial music festivals List of free festivals traveling italics equals ongoing anger management tour area festival big day out crew fest curiosa deconstruction tour domination family values tour festival express g3 gigantor heart electric tour horde lilith fair lollapalooza mayhem festival magic circle festival monsters of rock persistence tour rock boat ozfest project revolution rock never stops tour sonosphere festival nintendo fusion tour sounds of the underground soundwave summer sanitarium tour taste of chaos the unholy alliance tour uproar festival warp tour culture deadheads hippies la onda moshpit pogo dance headbanging stage diving crowd surfing sign of the horns summer of love rivethead related events music festival rock concert concert tour pop festival folk festival hip-hop music festival EDM Festival Trance Festival Reggae Festival VE Media Culture Media Mass Media Mainstream Media 24-Hour News Cycle Corporate Media News Broadcasting News Media Film Internet Radio Television Ideology Mainstream Advanced Capitalism American Dream Bipartisanship Consumerism Pensée Unique Pop Music Deception Forms Advertising Propaganda Public Relations Spin Tabloid Journalism Techniques Cult of Personality Dumbing Down Framing Media circus media event narcotizing dysfunction recuperation sensationalism others crowd manipulation managing the news media manipulation philosophers theater W. Adorno Edward Bernays Noam Chomsky Guy Debord Walter Lippmann Marshall McLuhan counterculture boycott Civil disobedience culture jamming demonstration graffiti occupation political satire protest punk strike action in academia media influence media studies semiotic democracy the lonely crowd issues anonymity concentration of media ownership freedom of speech. Media bias privacy synonyms advanced capitalism culture industry mass society post-Fordism society of the spectacle authority control GND, 4,046,781-8.